Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Aradhya's Masterpiece. My name is Aradhya Murgesh. So today I am going to show you how to make stickers at home. So for this we need double sided tape, cello tape, scissor, eraser, pencil, piece of paper and some sketch pens. So now let's start. On this paper I will draw some designs. So you can see I am drawing bread. You can draw anything you like. Then I am drawing frog. Now I will show you how to color these stickers. So first we will outline this with a sketch pen. Some polka dots on the flowers on the frock. So you can see I have done. Now we will color this. So for the coloring of the bread I am using dark brown and light brown. So I am coloring the bread. First, we will border this cake with the help of dark pink color. This I am using dark pink color. I am bordering the cake. Coloring the cake. flowers also on this cake. So now our cake is done. Now we will color the frock. So for the frock, I am using purple and light purple. So first we will border this with the help of dark purple. So you can see, I am coloring. So now we will color this frog with the help of light purple. Now we will stick sellotape on this. So like this I am sticking. So you can see I am cutting. I have cut this bread, likewise I have cut the all designs. So you have to cut like this. Likewise, we have to cut this. will show you how to stick it. So we have to stick like this. You can see. Like this, we have to cut the double-sided tape, and on the back of the stickers, we will stick it like this. You can see on the back of the stickers. And when you want to stick on anything, you can just pull this and you can stick. Now, like this, I am sticking the double-sided tape on all the stickers. So you can see our stickers are ready. Likewise, I have made so many stickers. In next video, I will show you how to use the stickers. So if you like my video, please subscribe, like and share, and click on the bell icon to see all notification of my beautiful artworks. Thank you. Keep creating and happy crafting. Bye.